frustrated with the whole situation.
I'm trying to work on drinking this.
I found it, I'm so excited.
No more rental car.
I'm making some dinner. And what irritates me is it wasn't even filmed that way.
Breaking up with that camera. Good morning, guys. Happy Tuesday. Oh my goodness. You guys, today has been a mess. A mess. So basically, I'm a little frustrated today, but it's fine. So you guys know I got a new camera. I was testing it out. It's not gonna work out. I'm breaking up with that camera. I'm sending it back, getting my refund because it has been nothing but problems from day one. And I was looking over the footage that I filmed over the weekend when we went to Disney, and the camera, of course, had several issues that I didn't even realize. And now watching the footage back, I'm like, it's not great. I think I can save the video, but it's just frustrating. So anyway, I am sending the camera back, but I'm just frustrated. Thankfully, I can send it back and get a full refund. So I'm grateful for that because it didn't work out, and it's fine. Try new things. It just didn't work out. So it's fine. What else do I want to say? Oh, so then I dumped my iced coffee all over me. So that was fun. Thankfully, it did not dump all over my computer, but it was pretty close to it. And just now I knocked over my Stanley and got water everywhere. So I'm like, cool. That's how this day is gonna go. Cool. So I'm trying to get myself in a better headspace, but oh my goodness, I am so frustrated. That's how today's going. I need to edit. I am just, I hate whenever you have days like this because it seems like it's so hard to just reset. Because I swear to you, I've like tried to reset and then I dumped my coffee. So I'm frustrated about that. And then I try to reset and then I dump my water and I'm just like, what is happening? What is happening? I just feel like today maybe isn't the best day to vlog, but I'm like, no, I got up and I washed my hair. And if you guys know about hair washing days, you know you don't want to waste a good hair washing day. We're filming today. Anyway, all that to say, I'm sorry. I'm just like trying to not be in a bad mood, but clearly I have just been very frustrated this morning. But it's all gonna work out. It's all gonna be fine. We're gonna reset. I think I've covered everything I need to say. I really need to get started on editing videos, and we just really need to get in a better mood today. So cheers to turning around a rough start to the morning into a good day. So let's get it done. All right, you guys, I have been on the phone. I've been doing a little bit of work for my parents. So I do some stuff for my parents. So they'll call me and I'll like do invoices and stuff for them. So there's a lot of days where I'm on the phone a lot. That has been today. So I have been doing that. But in the meantime, I've been trying to edit and cut clips that like are not talking clips. They're just like B-roll and stuff. So that way I can do that while on the phone. So I have been working on the video. I am currently warming up some of the like blackened chicken strips. There's 0 points. And I also had a snack earlier. I had an apple with some peanut butter, so that was 6 points. So I think total I have like 10 points left for today. I think, yeah, that sounds right. I have about 10 points left for today, but my lunch is 0 points. My dinner is gonna be something low point, and feeling pretty good. I am trying to work on drinking this. This is my first one of the day. Yesterday, I drank about 3 of them, which is kind of my goal because I just wanna drink more water, you know? So I need to work on this because this is my first one and it's 1:30, so. Oops. Also, how cute is this little
turtle. Anyway, that's the update. That's what I've been up to. At some point today, I would like to clean and tidy the house. Crazy, crazy busy day. Just a crazy day. But I do feel like I'm in a better mood. So at least that's good. I feel like not as irritated as I did earlier. But I'm gonna go eat my lunch. I'm gonna continue working on stuff I need to work on. And then we will clean the house because it needs to be tidied. I had my lunch and I've been working on the video. I think I'm gonna be able to save it, but trying to edit this video just irritates me because now, I'm sure there's a way to fix this, I just don't know how to do it. But because some of the clips filmed vertically and I had to like flip them, now when I do like the little overlays, like the camcorder overlay thing, it like is flipped also. I don't know how to fix that in Final Cut. And I'm just like, and what irritates me is it wasn't even filmed that way. It was filmed like I had my camera like this, but it's filming it like it was this. But I had it like this the whole time. Also, this camera battery is dying. Fingers crossed the other ones are charged. So I have been editing and I think I can save all the footage from like that video. There's definitely clips that are just not great, but if I delete them from the video, it's not gonna make sense. It's not gonna flow as well. So I kind of need to leave them in there, but I'm also just like so irritated. I'm so irritated by it. I know it's fine, it's whatever, but it's just not, it's frustrating that it's not my best work, but it's because the camera had issues, you know? And it's just frustrating, like it's fine. I'm sending that camera back. I think that's the part that just makes me so irritated, as I'm like, I got this camera, I was so excited to try it out, have like, you know, a good camera that I could just take everywhere with me because it's like a compact camera, and now I'm just irritated. And there's not really anything similar to it that I feel like I should try out, so I'm just not gonna get a camera, which is fine. I have cameras, that's like not the problem. But I think I'm just like frustrated with the whole situation. I just never should have bought the camera to begin with. But I thought, no, this will be good because then I have the other version of this and like I can film on both of them and like create really nice videos. But anyway, the important thing here is I'm gonna be able to at least finish that vlog, and then going forward, I'm not obviously gonna film on that camera because I am returning it. I think it just put me in such a funk today. And then I'm over here like, maybe I should just scrap the whole day because it was kind of a little all over the place. I don't know. I just get too in my head about my videos. Like, I wanna post stuff that I love. The problem is, I'm like, I don't love it when I'm in a bad mood, and I don't love it when things just do not go the way that I need them to sometimes, you know? So anyway, the good news though is I will have that vlog up before this one, obviously, but I'm just like tired of editing it because I'm just annoyed. James should be off in around 30 minutes and we will box up the camera, take that out, and then I wanna see if we can go to Trader Joe's. We didn't go to Trader Joe's last night because I just wasn't feeling well. My back has a lot of like muscle knots going on, and so I'm hoping that maybe we can make a Trader Joe's run since we'll already be out and about. All right, guys, we are making some dinner. We're having this outside in stuffed gnocchi. It's potato gnocchi potato gnocchi stuffed with tomato sauce and mozzarella. Get this from Trader Joe's. So 1 cup, which is the serving size, is 5 points. So I'm just gonna make this real quick and then we're gonna eat it. We didn't have to go return the camera. We can just, they're gonna come pick it up. So we just like sent in the thing to return it and package it all up. And we'll be getting rid of that tomorrow, which is nice. So I've got my pan here. I put some olive oil in there. And now we are going to make this gnocchi. All All right, you guys, this is what dinner looks like. I would definitely like go get a pasta sauce and put with it, but we didn't have any and we weren't thinking about it. And here we go. The nice thing is this is a quick and easy dinner and it's about 5 points. Mine's gonna be a little bit more than a cup, so I'll adjust the points in my app. But like if you did just a cup of this, it's only 5 points. Not terrible. You could like do that and pair it with a salad or something and have a full meal, but this is the lazy dinner for tonight.
You guys, something really, really, really exciting happened today. So, I wanted to go to Chick-fil-A to get an unsweetened iced tea because that is like my little treat, you know? It's 0 points, but it's something other than water. By the way, I only finished 2 of my Stanleys of water. It's fine. I want unsweet tea because I was getting tired of water today. But while we were out, we went to Walgreens because I have been looking for the new Alani flavor. Nowhere has it around me, which is the same problem I had with Witch's Brew. It took forever for anywhere around me to get it. But the Walgreens that we went to is actually the place where I first found the Witch's Brew. So I was like, let's just stop by Walgreens and just see, because it was on our way home. I found it, I'm so excited. I am going to film a taste test for TikTok. I'll have like my camera on, but I'm actually going to be filming for TikTok. But I got 4 of them because I have this thing where like I can't just buy one of something. I'm like, I know I'm gonna love this, so I need all of them. I didn't get all of them, but anyway, I know I'm gonna love it because my mom had it the other day. I got my mom hooked on Alani new energy drinks. It's really funny. But my sister bought it for her. She found it at Target and she thought my mom would really like it. So she bought it for my mom and my mom loved it. And she was like, you gotta try it. And I was like, well, I would if I had it near me. And now we have it. I'm so excited. So anyway, I'm gonna set up my phone so I can film a TikTok. I'm so excited. Okay, let's see here. How do we do this? Gonna work with what we got here. Okay, that looks good, that looks good. It's time to clean up the kitchen. So I'm gonna unload the dishwasher, reload it, get everything kind of wiped down so that way in the morning, I don't feel stressed because I have a clean kitchen. Alright guys, the kitchen is mostly reset. I'm letting this pan soak and then I wiped down the counters. I'm just gonna leave this out because I'm gonna use it again in the morning. I put like all our fruits up, loaded the dishwasher. Like I said, I'm letting this soak and then we've got some stuff there I need to like put back in my car. Oh, by the way, forgot to update you guys. Jaws, which is the name of my car, is back with a new door. So no more rental car, have my car back, which is so nice. So nice to have my car back. But anyway, if you guys missed the car drama, we had a deer hit like the back of our car. It just ran out in the road. We didn't even see it. Like we were going and all of a sudden it just like slammed into the back of our car. Damaged the door, couldn't open the door. Thankfully, we got it taken care of. Got a brand new door. They even like buffed out my car. Like it looks like a brand new car. So nice. So anyway, that all happened in December. So we weren't able to get it in until like the middle of January and we just got it back yesterday. So that's the story of Jaws and he's back and I'm so happy. I named him Jaws because he's a great white and Jaws is my favorite movie of all time. I know, I'm a nerd. So now we just have to put all of the stuff back in my car that we had to take out. That's why that's there. I don't know why it's in the kitchen, but that's what that stuff is. So anyway, I cleaned the kitchen. We're good to go for tomorrow. Yay. But I do think I'm gonna wrap up this video here because I just don't know what else I'm gonna film. Like I'm ready for bed. It's almost 9:30. I'm just gonna chill, watch some videos on my phone while James plays video games, and hopefully tomorrow will be a better day. I feel like today was full of frustrations, but it is what it is. It happens. But hopefully tomorrow I don't spill my iced coffee all over me. Can't you see invisible? Sorry, James is playing video games and he's really loud. Anyway. So hopefully tomorrow's a better day, but I do feel like today turned out okay, but it was definitely full of frustrations and I was just not having it. So hopefully tomorrow is much better. I think tomorrow I'm gonna vlog
And I think I'm taking down the Christmas decor because it's the last day of January. And honestly, it's just starting to make my house feel cluttered. And I want like nice, fresh, clean space. So I think I'm gonna do that tomorrow. I think that might be my big project, is to just clean and refresh. I know we're already a month into this year, but we're just gonna pretend like February is like fresh start. Every month, every day could be a fresh start. So that's what I'm gonna do, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to click subscribe, and I will catch you guys in my next video. Bye guys.